Noon, a 16-year-old student hit by a car on her way to the bus stop last week has died. We're told there will be no charges for the driver. Now, this comes as investigators say the student was likely distracted or looking down as she crossed Vintage Drive. Investigators say speed was not a factor in that crash. The student was taken to a local hospital in critical condition, but unfortunately died from her injuries on Thursday.